stuff goes back a long way between me and him. You know, not about you.
What is that?
This is your file. I have to send it back to the judge for evaluation.
Oh. Hey, you're not gonna fail me, are you? What's it say?
You wanna read?
Why? Have you had any experience with that?
20 years of counseling. Yeah, I've seen some pretty awful shit.
I mean, have you had any experience with that?
Personally.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have.
Sure ain't good.
My father was an alcoholic. Mean fucking drunk. He'd come home hammered, looking to wail on somebody. So I'd provoke him, so he wouldn't go after my mother and little brother. Interesting nights were when he wore his rings.
Yeah, he used to just put a wrench, a stick, and a belt on the table and just say, choose.
Well, I gotta go with the belt there, Vanna.
I used to go with the wrench.
Why the wrench?
Because fuck him, that's why.
Your foster father.
Yeah. So, you know, what is it, like, Will has an attachment disorder? Is it all that stuff? Fear of abandonment? Is that why I broke up with Skylar?
I didn't know you had.
I did.
You want to talk about it?
No.
Hey, Will. I don't know a lot. You see this? All this shit. It's not your fault.
Yeah, I know that.
Look at me, son. It's not your fault.
I know.
It's not your fault.
I know.
No, no, you don't. It's not your fault.
I know.
It's not your fault.
All right.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault. Don't fuck with me. It's not your fault.
Don't fuck with me, all right? Don't fuck with me, Sean. Not you.
It's not your fault.
Oh God. Oh God, I'm so sorry.
Fuck that.